Prince Louis playfully blew out his sister Charlotte's candle at Kate's Christmas Carol concert, leaving his royal siblings laughing. The cheeky 5-year-old stole the spotlight in a smart navy coat. In previous public appearances, he garnered attention for making funny faces and cheering for King Charles. Despite missing the coronation concert, he later sat on Prince William's lap and controlled a JCB digger. Prince Louis has become known for his adorable antics at various royal events.